Today, let's have a look at the punch marked coins. Archaeologically, these coins are the earliest instances of coin circulation in India, dating back to the 6th to 2nd century BCE. This was the phase of Janapadas, Mahajanapadas, and later the period of the Mauryan Empire, which experienced the usage of punch marked coins. These coins have been found in large numbers in various places of northern India, ranging from the Takshila Gandhar region of northwestern India to middle Gangetic region. Ancient texts refer to these early coins as Karshapana, Masha, Pana, and Purana. The punch marked coins were mainly made of silver, though at the same time there were copper punch marked coins too. These coins do not have a regular or uniform shape or size. Most of these coins are rectangular shaped, and occasionally we have some square or round shaped coins too. But the interesting part is, these punch mark coins show excellence in maintaining the weight standard of the coins. The uniformity of the weight system was one of the main reasons behind the long usage of these coins over a vast area of South Asia. The process of making these coins was quite interesting. The coins were cut from the large metal sheets. Next, the symbols were inscribed or punched on the coins using dies or punches. These coins did not show any great artistic or aesthetic excellence in their appearance. This was because they were the earliest attempts of coin minting in India. These coins did not bear any inscription on them. Instead, they carried symbols of geometric designs, natural bodies such as sun, moon, mountains, depictions of different animals and plants, etc. Some of them also carried human figures. But these punch marks are not properly inscribed in all the coins, and some of them have become illegible by now. The significance of all these symbols inscribed on the coins could not be ascertained by the numismatists with certainty. They may have some political or religious importance. In the end, we may say that though these coins were not perfect in their appearance, but they surely played a significant role in the trade and commerce in the Indian economy. I hope you liked this video. Do share any other information on this topic in the comment section below. And for more such academic videos, do subscribe this YouTube channel, Constructing Minds.